Pussy niggas wanna murder brass. Bullet boy, man, like a winner, Maserati.
Yeah. What up? Oh, okay, yeah. True. But see, I like to try to figure it out, you know? So I really get my enjoyment from it. Yeah. Oh, wow. That's late. Yeah. Shit, can you get in here and damn join my party or whatever? No, I'm saying, like, can you run the map with me? Ain't got nothing right now, bro. But, damn. Shit, yeah, get on. And help me out with this shit. Just don't damn talk crazy. Okay. Nah, but it'll be a really one-sided conversation. No, I don't care about vulgar. I don't care about vulgar language, Sean. I'm talking about just foolishness. So, well, then you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. Then how do I fucking not die? This central yarning or whatever. Do they respawn or? Do they respawn or like once I kill them they're all dead? Okay, so I gotta finish what I'm doing here and then go there. Okay, so the only way is for me to... I don't know, bro. Try to start a new hobby, maybe. Like, do, like, walkthroughs of games I know. Like, God of War. And just, like, start doing that video. Because I see all these walkthroughs and shit on YouTube. I did. Yeah, I did. Hell yeah. I'm glad you're my first viewer then, bro. Hell yeah. Yeah, cause you can reach people, and then I'm like, if it kicks off, yeah, no, like if it kicks off though, like I'll actually make a channel. Yeah. And Shane, you know how to, Shane, you know a lot of these games better than me too. You could help with the walkthroughs and shit. Yeah.
I'm together.
I gotta get a Souls game.
You got one. You're playing one.
Oh, is this a Souls game?
One is a Souls game.
Like the.
By Miyazaki, the same maker of Dark Souls.
Oh shit.
He just made that in the that one was made by just, Victorian period style.
Is it
instead of the normal?
You distracted me, and that's why I died. But still, anyway, nah. But is it like based off the Dark Souls storyline?
No, that one's a completely different storyline. Oh. Dark Souls games have the same storyline, just about.
So what you're telling me is it's the same play style as Dark Souls.
Except a lot fucking faster. You play Dark Souls 1, you're not gonna do good.
Oh yeah, no. I never did.
Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2, they're slow. Dark Souls 3, you'd be able to pick up on.
Yeah. Across the valley to
the east of Yon. Well, I'll be home in a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, just whenever I see your name pop on, I'll send you an invite.
Alright.
Alright. Emma. That's your best bet if it's anything to do with unique types of blood. Do, 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 do. Just playing a little Blood Bowl. Trying out something new. Oh my God, Joshua. He just sent me a snap of him taking a shit. If that's not the most brotherly thing I've ever fucking seen in my life. Hey bro, I'm taking a shit.
You that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
one thing I've definitely noticed. Say you gotta look on these corners. I've died several times. Cause I ain't looking. Bless you. Welcome. Oh, I deserve that farther than last time. Should have been so cocky. I just want to thank anybody that's watching. Appreciate your time. Let's do this shit. Bam, man right there. Come out swinging. Go that way yet. What up, Bailey? Just come in, join on the party chat. Get on some of this YouTube action, bro. All right, they coming back. Oh shit, you already here. Yo. What it do? It's done taking me like 100 tries, bro. I done played this one level like 13 times already. I'm actually starting to get into it. Try and rock some of these. Nah, cause then that'll bring everybody to me though. So, what you been doing, Bailey? You just waking up? Good fucking job, Bailey, bum. I wish I could sleep like you, bro. Even on my days off, bro, I'm up early. Yeah. Not letting you shoot me, bro. I gotta be quick. You know you can damn play with me. Apparently you can join the world with me. Like you can like roam the map with me, bro. Yeah, it's online, bro. You play as your character, I play as mine, and we roll the map. That's what I've taken back from what my homeboys told me. Do it, bro. Come on, come on, come on. I'm trying to damn like start doing like walkthroughs and shit like that. Like the games I really know. No, you go away. Nah, I like it when it's warmed up because then it hits crisp. Alright, they're all starting to come back now. Like, I don't even know how to run in this game. You ain't buy no flower? All you bought was the pen? How much flower did you get? Send me a picture of what it looked like. I can't take all three of them, so. What's wrong, Bailey? I'm glad to see you in a little bit better mood. I don't like seeing your damn depressing posts on Facebook, bruh. Make me worry about you, man. You got people that care about you out here. You know I ain't never met your fat ass. No, you ain't never alone, bruh. I'm gonna send you my phone number, like my phone number. You just... Well, you know, that should have been a priority, bro. Oh, you got it with somebody? Okay. Well, yeah. When your phone get back on. Send me a picture of what it looked like, bro. Oh, I'm starting to learn how to play the game, bro. She give it a second try for real though. Reeks of beast. I mean, a few things. Okay, so I can't get that way. But I can go that way. Okay, that's that door there. Okay, oh, we're on the other side now. So, I wanna not be over here. Will beat this. Right? What is that? Oh, I think I've heard of it. Yeah. What, Ruby? Death method would be in and out, in and out. What? What? What?
It's like a little garnish on top of it, like little clovers.
Wish my homeboy Tario would get in on this mic sesh. Alright. Shouldn't take that long. It's gonna, you're not gonna be able to play online yet, bro, until like the day after you fucking download it. Because it's gotta fully do it. Unless you have it set up for like multiplayer first. See what that look like, bruh. See what that good, good. See that good, good. See that good, good. That's what you got now? Damn. Shit don't look too bad, bro. You know what it is? I like to damn look my shit up. I got the Leafly app Okay. The Leafly. The Leafly, it's the, like, ultimate marijuana database. Yeah. It just, it tells you all the information about the weed, like THC content. Like what it's supposed to look like, what it's supposed to smell like, what it's supposed to taste like. So if like somebody says, oh yeah, it's Gorilla Glue, well, go look. See if you can't, if you can't find a picture match in the nug, then it's not Gorilla Glue. How you gonna send me a snap of you on the shitter? Twice now? My fucking brother Josh. Fucking big bro Josh. Gonna send me a Snapchat of him on the shitter. That's so much faster. We need to start up a fucking like gaming squad, which is like of a bunch of people that they just get on like and do videos and shit like that. I think that'd be pretty cool, Bailey. So, that don't matter. Like, I'm trying to make this my new hobby. I think Shane know how to do all that. And I'm pretty sure I'm, oh yeah, no, of course, but I'm pretty sure I can figure it out. Yeah, there's probably something on YouTube about it, on how to do it. Yeah, absolutely, bro. I would definitely take that. I love sweaters. Now you know, world, that Lucifer 364258 loves sweaters, aka Ian Watkins, aka the greatest alive, aka. So if I run down there, I die. So logic would dictate don't run down there. As long as we ain't got like no music playing, I don't see where we could have copyright issues. Yeah. I want one. I'll put a whatchamacallit. I'll do some juggalo shit. Damn, Bailey. Breathe, bruh. In the bone, dog. And the only thing I don't like, though, is I can't save. Because I'm playing online. So, that's what we're gonna do. Do that, and then we're gonna do this. Oh no! That nigga got a gun. About to have to use my last two. No, I know. The what? What's that for? Ah, you thought so, nigga, I'm not that stupid. What? Bloodborne? Probably the closed one. The online one probably still take a little minute. Yeah. But I'm not playing it. It's just in the background. Well, it'll take my video down. So did not plan that properly. Hit what? Yeah. What I gotta do? Thank you. But I wasn't really paying attention. But you. Well. But yeah, do make it to the first boss and kill the first boss. But if that person that's joining's got the insight point, then. You getting forsaken, bro. It's worth it. I gotta do this on a one run. Cause I have no health potions. Unless I go buy some.
Oh!
Damn, hit my bow. I gotta get to like a safe spot. Oh hell yeah, my first blood vial back. You a good friend, Bailey. You know how many times we just sit on the microphone, don't be saying shit to each other? But we still be cool though. You remember Abujois? Jen? Yeah, she hit me. Damn. She hit me up the other day. She's a bit pretentious, I will admit that. She's one of the ones that don't like to lose in Black Ops. When we were on the three, she was pretty good. That's what you want, though. Yeah, I might need to damn check on that. I'm thinking about getting a terabyte on Black Friday. Just go ahead and get the I ain't getting the Pro because that needs 4K TV. Yeah, so let me. What, like, take it to somebody and they damn. Oh, what's up? Y'all gonna run up, but y'all ain't gonna do shit? What you watching, man? Oh yeah. Damn. Ain't bad. They probably got some hidden ones. But that's all of them. Oh, okay. That's nice. I like shit like that. Right? Oh, I ain't got that. Nah, not today, bro. Yeah, I'm just sticking with the Bloodborne for right now. And he fucking got me at the end. Right? finally made it past that one little part. Okay.
Your dinner's been sitting in there in the kitchen.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna get off live stream.
Okay, I love you guys.
Maya.